Well, you are still watching Skeezy, and I'm still your host, King Siobhan Malcolm. The show is brought to you by Airtel and Coca-Cola. But well, be a part of the show by just joining in on the trend, hashtag SkeezyUG. And still not forgetting, get into your phone messages, type Skeezy, leave a space, your message, send it to 8338. But well, as I was moving on before we went to the, you know, the breaks, I told you I got something for you to drink in case you are thirsty. And well, here is the main man, you know, who says, you know, about which one and all that. It goes by the name of, Natty Nathan. He's in the building. The man responsible for that song, man. I love the song, man.
Yeah, big up, man.
Thanks for coming to the show. World is here, man. Talk to the
people. Say me are the dance instructor. Follow my rules, girl. Follow my rules. Yo, this the one I name Natty Nathan. Lingwala gwan mad up on your system. Kapeke, you know what I say?
Kapeke, what the hell is Kapeke?
Kapeke is my hood where I come from, where I do my music from.
All right, yeah, very interesting stuff. But well, basically, I see you wearing a hat right now.
Yeah.
I thought your image is basically your hair. You know,
I know. Actually, sometimes I prefer to stay hidden a bit.
Hidden.
Yeah. To stay hidden. Just like.
But you're on TV. People need to see you.
People need to see me. But there's another hidden thing with staying hidden. So kind of tricky.
Well, interesting stuff. But well, tell me, how was 2014 for you?
Well, 2014 was kind of nice. It was nice because that's where I met Supernova and Just Jose and PJ Angelina.
Mm.
So that's where we linked up and we started working on music.
Music, huh?
Yeah, so it was so nice.
Well, that is a pretty good stuff. But well, we're ready into 2015 and a lot of stuff is happening. So many artists are having music coming out, albums coming out and all this stuff. What does 2015 look like for you?
2015, I have like three albums. There's Natty, Never Underestimate.
Three albums in 1 year?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's Natty, Never Underestimate This Talented Youth.
Okay.
Then there's Discovery, there's Feelings. Yeah.
Disco what?
Discovery.
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 Oh, Discovery. Oh, wow. Speaking some patois there. I just don't understand. But well, basically, I have a new video that's out right now. And it's a hot thing. The song, the audio is doing actually pretty good. I liked it so much. When you know, there's times of seeing you perform in different places and actually it's going on to blow so much. Whenever they play, people just turn up. What, you know, how did you come up with this song, Bakwe Chonyo?
Well, Bakwe Chonyo, I was just vibing a chicken club and she was trying to
it's basically about a girl, right?
Yeah, Bakwe Chonyo, like, now is the time.
Swagger.
Yeah.
All right, interesting.
Yeah.
So basically, it's about a girl, you were vibing and you were like, you know, get something to drink.
Get something to drink instead of like being there wordless and feeling sweet, you know.
Yeah. So the girl was feeling sweet on you?
Yeah, she was kind of feeling sweet.
So that's some hot stuff.
Yeah.
And for now, we're going to hit up this video and you check it out. It's one of a video. I don't know. I just love the song. But you guys, tell us what you think about this video basically coming in. Introduce your song as we're going into it.
Hey, yo, this is Natty Nathan, Supernova representing Kapeke. You know, I say, enjoy the video. Bakwe Chonyo.
Bakwe Chonyo. Check it out.
With me, Natty Nathan, yo, girl. What the? Tofa Nyonta. Bakwe Chonyo. Girl, tell me what you drinking, what you drinking.